You've come a long way to die, N.A.R. Rat, or whoever you are. I am a man of faith. It gives me no pleasure taking lives, not even the lives of dirty little rodents like you. But sacrifice is necessary for our salvation. I don't know whether the Rat King corrupted you, or if you came here by accident. But no one must interfere with my holy work. You'll never get out of here alive. Do yourself a favor. Take a deep breath now and let go. How did it go? Kill them all? The great rat catcher in the sky will know his own.
Dorothy? Pripyat Cafe? Duga? What in God's name does it all mean? Maybe I should rearm the traps.
What? Why?
Whoever's after us will most likely come here looking for clues. Wouldn't it be prudent to...
To what? Use this opportunity to try and thin the NAR ranks?
Exactly.
Look, I've done my fair share of killing, but I don't like that plan at all. God knows whom I wandered down here. What if a civilian walks in one of the traps?
When was the last time you saw an innocent civilian around here?
Fine, but you're being reckless, Igor. This is bad.